How's it going, Russ? My name is PewDiePie. Welcome to Don't Shit Your Pants. If you have to take a shit, you might want to reconsider watching this video. You have been warned, because it's a survival horror game. And it's actually based on a true story. For my case, at least. I actually forget that I said that. But anyway, you said, you know, Pewds, you never play enough horror, and I can't think of a scarier game than Don't Shit Your Pants. It's text-based, and you write stuff. So, the goal, Don't Shit Your Pants. To start, type play. Play. I am beautiful, and you know it. Look at those pants, those fashionable sandals and that haircut. I really need to take a oh shit, there's a timer. Okay, what do we do? Open door. Try pushing the door, but it won't budge. Smash the door in. The exertion causes you to shit your pants, game boy. God damn it! Fuck. Open door. Open door. Dance. Listen to Justin Bieber. If that doesn't make you shit your pants, I don't even know what's going on. Fart. You farted too hard and shit your pants. Maybe next time you shouldn't push so hard. What? Fart softly. You farted lightly. Really? I get more time! Alright. Open door. Pull door. Holy shit, it worked! Sit down. Sit toilet. Shit furiously. Shit. Ah, shit. You forgot to take your pants. God damn it! I just shit my pants anyway. Son of a bitch. Alright, so these are the achievements that you can get. And I got 2 of them so far. And you can get 10, I guess. Slow typer. The inevitable. Shitting at the starting gun. The game hasn't started yet, but you just couldn't help yourself. You just shit your pants. Game over. Oh well, let's try it. Okay, play. Remove shirt. You don't know how to remove. God damn it. Come on, man. Take off pants. Holy shit, I don't have a penis. Remove skin colored underwear. What the fuck? I hope it is. He doesn't have a dick. What the fuck? Alright, shit. Yes! Look how happy he is. You just shit on the floor. Congratulations. That is probably the best ending of a game that I have ever seen. It beats Mass Effect 3. It beats fucking Bioshock. It beats... Oh man, this is really good. Shit. And I got Mr. Fit. Alright, let's see and do a proper shit. I can do this. Dance. You don't know how to dance. How can you not remove pants? Open door. You try... Oh yeah. Pull door. Ugh. Pull door. There we go. Sit down. Sit on toilet. There we go. You sit on toilet. Release the Kraken! Prepare for liftoff. This is what I say when I take a shit. What? Don't stand up! Sit down! Sit on toilet! Shit! I can do it! Yes! Right before the timer. I just shit in the toilet. Congratulations. This game is beautiful. Absolutely fantastic game. 5 out of 5. I hope they sell 1 million copies even though it's free. Alright, this seems a bit difficult. I think... slow typer I can probably figure out, but what the fuck are these? Alright, I'm gonna cheat. Alright, so I may or may not have cheated. You bros know I never cheat in games. I don't think it's cool. Suicide. Your vision fades and you hear a soft... Beautiful. That is just sad. As you shit your pants, game over. That is a sad story. Poor man. Oh well, play. There was another one. It was fart softly. and then you take pills. I don't know where the fuck you got the pills from, but you eat the pills, hopefully they'll start working in time. So now we just have to wait a couple of minutes until it goes out, I guess. That just leaves you and me with a lot of extra time. Don't you have to take a shit? Go on, you have 1 minute and 13 seconds. That's a lot of time to take a shit, if you think about it. It's not that long time. How long do you actually... Never mind. Don't answer that. Your face is getting red. I can tell you have to take a shit. This is really awkward. Don't worry. You can pause the video if you want. Go and take a shit. Actually, you know what? You taking a shit? Yeah, the pills worked! You didn't shit your pants. Congratulations. What? Uh-oh, wait a minute. Aw, you just... This fucking game's hilarious. You just shit your pants. Maybe they didn't work so well. Well, we didn't really know what kind of pills it was anyway. So what do we gotta let? The slow typer. Play, remove pants, and then we just wait for it to go out, I guess. I'll fast forward this one for you. So we don't have to have more awkward conversation about shit. This is still awkward. Am I still rolling? Thing about the gas. You couldn't hold it anymore. You had to shit. Good thing your pants were off. Congratulations. Thank you, game, so much. Final award, you are the shit king. Thank you, bros. So from now on, I want you bros to refer to me as the shit king. King of shitting. Oh, it has a little crown now. That's so cute. Let's see if that has some. Oh, look at that. I can now take a shit. Oh, wait. Pull. This game is so fucking immature. Remove pants. Sit down. Sit on the toilet. Fuck's sake. I don't know why I have to be specific about that. Shit like a king does it. Well, just shit. Alright, bros. That's this game. Hope you enjoyed it. It's a good survival horror game. If you want me to play more survival horror, I'll be more than happy to play it. Anyway, like and favorite if you enjoyed. This guy coming over today, and I will see you in the next episode of whatever I make. Love you, bros. Stay awesome. Not again. Shit, what are you doing? I'm just, oh, she really wants, that's, oh, she wants sexy time.